Here, we'll look at how drawing a rainbow with blocks could make the code a lot easier to understand. Here I have a script to draw a rainbow in Scratch. Check it out. So it repeats 5 times, and each time it draws one half circle with the pen down, and it draws another half circle with the pen up. In between each half circle, it changes the length by 1, and at the end, it changes the pen color by 21. I could make a block that draws a half circle, and that might help make this code a little easier to understand. Let's look at that. I made a new block called Draw Half Circle. What I do in there is just exactly what I did here. I repeat 18 times, I move some number of steps, and I turn 10 degrees. So anywhere where this half circle appears, I can replace it with a Draw Half Circle block. Let's look at that script. Check it out. The first 4 blocks are exactly the same, but then I say repeat 5 times, and I can read this almost like English. Pen down, draw half circle with size length, change length by -1, then pick the pen up, draw half circle with size length, then change length by -1, and then change the pen color by 21. This one's a lot easier to read and see what's happening. And then if we want to know how draw half circle works, we can go to the define draw half circle script and see what it does. Just like a repeat could help you make things easier to understand and easier to debug, creating new blocks will be able to do those same things.